get to something less chilling. The first museum in America dedicated entirely to slavery has opened on a former sugar plantation in Louisiana, said one museum employee. Help! This ain't no damn museum!